Something new. Stop.
Been a huge impact. AJ Green so far just one catch. Burrow's going to throw on the run. He'll just throw it out of bounds again. He didn't play in the opener due to that concussion. Big one today. Burrow's going to take a chance. This will fall incomplete.
And they gave it up. They've got to be more aggressive.
30-16. They get to Burrow again. Fletcher Cox. And he flattens Burrow.
And better as the season goes on as well.
Pistol and a brick wall. Gus Edwards.
We've seen it from Mahomes. We've seen it for years from Matthew Stafford. Jackson on 3rd and 4. That's a very deep drop, and he will just toss it away.
And down in 7. Jones is swallowed up.
At least nervous.
Jeff Lurie was on the team since the mid-90s looking on, and another sack here is Fletcher Cox.
Eagles bring pressure. Jones is in trouble. Jones is sacked, and that will take us to halftime. Is that what it takes? Daniel Jones off play action, incomplete. Darius Slay. Mayfield in traffic, lost the football, and the Eagles have it. Alex Singleton's on top of it.
I tell her, but has the wherewithal to reach out as he gets the push in the pocket, slaps the football, finds it, creates the turnover.
4th interception of the season.
Hill in trouble, and down he goes. Fletcher Cox has.
Thanks for joining us here. In
great 5-0.
And the throw outside on the screen is to
your superstars.
Run to daylight. Here we go again. A little trickery one more time. And this time it fails as Wilson gets taken down at the 37-yard line.
Yeah. Army crawl.